It was a girl in the UK last night that sold it out, and you know, that's precisely what I wanted to happen, by which I mean I wanted people to get together, cooperate, you know, their cryptic messages in different languages. So I wanted people over internet or whatever to get together, trying to cooperate, trying to solve it, trying to figure out what else is this. So this is precisely what happened. In this regard, I believe this was a success, because I wanted to create something that required people from different countries, different parts of the world to cooperate to get solved.
Restless dreams. I see that town, Silent Hill.
To murder his entire family. The perpetrators were fathers. God. And the father hung himself with a garden hose they had in the garage.
Father hung himself with an umbilical cord they had in the garage. then consider supporting us on Patreon. As you may know, our videos are non-profitable, but with your support on Patreon, you can now help us improve and evolve our channel. In doing so, you'll be able to benefit from exclusive behind-the-scenes footage, sneak peeks from our upcoming videos, early access, and many more. Head over to patreon.com/pythonsilken for more. Having said that, your presence is what matters the most to us, so we thank you nonetheless. Until we meet again, Python and Silken, out!